your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, hi, I'm Keisha Kirkland with your update today. Let's take a look at what's going on for this Sunday. Well, right now things are relatively quiet with the national picture, but we have a very strong low pressure system developing in the Gulf that's going to move northeast towards our region starting tonight and into Monday. And that's going to meet up with a cold front that's moving across the nation from the west. And that's going to bring us lots of rain over the next 2 or 3 days. Some areas in the mountains could see up to 4 inches of rain. Some areas in the upstate and in northeast Georgia could see anywhere from 1/2 inch to 2 inches of rain. So we're definitely going to keep you posted. So here's your 4 day plus. Today we'll see some showers and storms just scattered about, 40% chance with a high of 81 degrees. 76 degrees will be the high in the mountains. Monday and Tuesday, different story though. We'll increase those chances to 70%. For scattered showers and storms across the region. And then we cool down quite a bit once that cold front moves through. Overnight lows in the 50s in the upstate Wednesday through Saturday, and in the lower 50s and upper 40s in the mountains through Saturday.